Since I was 5 years old, thought I sprung out of the top of my daddy's head. Sugar-coated and biscuit round, landed upright to the ground. Not a mark, not a mark, not a mark on me. Said you look like him and you talk like him, you walk like him, you're gonna be just like him. But I know I'm not Athena. I know I'm not Athena, 'cause I'd peel my armor, peel it back, bow and barrel, horse and pack. I'd lose my armor for you. Loaded down with ammunition, box of lead for intuition, sawed-off shotgun, a 22, commit a homicide to prove I'd commit a homicide to prove I'd commit a homicide to prove my love, my love for you. I know I'm not Athena. I know I'm not Athena, 'cause I'd peel my armor, peel it back, bow and arrow, horse and pack. I'd lose my armor. It may be easy to be my god in the mountain empire, Nessus fair, but can you manage with no disguise, no bulls, no swans, no covered eyes? No tricks down here. This immaculate conception has proved to be nothing but divine projection. On my head, silver sword beneath my bed. So in my dreams, my enemies dead, always dead, always dead, always dead. And I know I'm not Athena. I know I'm not Athena, 'cause I'd peel my armor, peel it back, bow and arrow, horse and back. Yeah, I know I'm not Athena. I know I'm not Athena, 'cause I'd peel my armor.
My head's too heavy for my head.